is my third cold sore in like a month and a half. I must be stressed about something. I just don't know what it is. Anyway, it's like a whole thing. People are being really rude to me on TikTok. I'm gonna prime and talk about people being rude to me on TikTok. Yeah, they're just being so rude. So basically, I genuinely get cold sores on like the top of my lip. Also, they're not they're not from sexually transmission. I've had them since I was a kid. Okay, sorry, I was just getting the last little bit of that primer out of its bottle. It's the Catrice Keep Me Matte Primer. I'm just using it up. Anyways, so I've gotten cold sores since I was a child. No shade at my mom, but I'm assuming that she gave them to me because she had them.
School.
Anyways, I've been putting it on my forehead. Just turned off, so I feel like I can finally hear my. I'm also over applying blush. I always over apply because it's the first thing to wear off throughout the day. And then obviously, gotta hit the nose keys. Here. also put a nude highlighter on. Okay, so now we're gonna do the brow. I'm actually not hating where the brows are at right now, but we're gonna draw some hairs on and just darken them. First and then decide. So we're gonna line with the next slot on Glide On, something turn on in Summer Tease. We're just gonna line the lips. Especially with red, you wanna line. This is normally darker. This has been the most stressful thing I've done in some time. Next one. So, with all that being said,